My name is Lois Nokia. I'm a local farmer. I'm coming from Willemhoorn in the Bay of Sweden municipality. Listening to all the people today, I just want to say farming in this area, and I'm talking about the Karoo now, is not easy. It's a hazardous occupation in a very arid, dry country. We are dependent on the weather, diseases, predators, government policies, as well as international demand and prices. So I want to say to all of the people here who wants to farm, welcome to the farming community, but it's not easy. If you look at the most farms in our areas, and I say 80% of them, you can classify them as small business enterprises. We are actually making little money in this area. It means that it's a dry area. Not even my two friends on the left here who wants to take everything will work for the money we are working here for. Okay. I just want to say, if you look at the last past years and you see the contribution of government to farming in this area, you will see there was a total abolishment of all subsidies to farmers. There was a total collapse of all rural infrastructure, such as our roads, our railways. There's inadequate drought aid. Government didn't come to the party when we had our last drought. Inadequate research, lack of veterinary services, shortage of vaccines from honest food. So if you look at the whole situation under which we must farm here, the state is not bringing inside. If you look at the state of local government, service rendered to farmers community is standing on our own. So it's not going to be a new utopia if you have a farm here and if you come and farm here. And so what we have experienced as a farming community is a total absence of government. And I dare to say that the same situation exists when it comes to the current emerging farmers. There is a total insufficient support to those people, and government just hasn't got the capacity to assist our upcoming and local farmers. Now that same government that can't fulfill its constitutional mandate come here today and wants to change the constitution to make all of us, and I say all of us, sitting here, tenants, that will say borders of the state by taking away the land with no title deeds for the old or the new owners. So you're not going to have nothing on your name. You're going to be a tenant to the state, and you will decide what to do with you. And therefore I say, how on earth can anyone in his right mind sitting there in this hall today?